that good with. That good with.
Agent, welcome to Valorant. Name's Brimstone. I'll be taking you through some training
Agent,
so we can get
welcome
you out
to
in
Valorant.
The field.
We'll
Name's
start
Brimstone.
With basic movement.
Walk over there, would you?
Okay, so today I'm trying to get the worst rated account in Valorant possible. I don't know if my mic settings are good, so if I'm too loud or the game's not loud enough or anything, let me please let me know. Basically I'm gonna be really bad in the tutorial, and I just hope that the game puts me at a very low MMR for that. Yeah, we'll see how it works out. And yeah, first I have to do my settings because I can't play like this, obviously. Sensitivity. I actually change those because I feel like it's better. Wait. Yeah. These are just my settings. I don't know why I did them like this. It's just how I want it to be. So I don't know how good they are. If they're, I don't know if they even are like good settings or bad settings or something. I feel like mostly you should just do whatever you want as your settings, because it just makes the most sense. Yeah, these on Q and E, my ultimate on V. I don't, that's pretty unconventional, I think. I like it like that. These C and N. I really use this anyway. And yeah, I think I didn't change anything here. see.
Out of charges.
Yeah, okay. Good. Now I'll just walk around a bit and hope it does it. Just play the tutorial really slow. Maybe the game will put me at a low MMR for that. Oh my god. Oh, I still have to do some things. Like this, this, and this. Graphics quality. Yeah. Yeah, this is the Valorant. Oh god. It's obviously. Where's, text only. Server tick rate. And also the packet loss. That's what I want. Okay. Frames are a bit bad right now. But that's okay. That's okay.
Just gonna do the tutorial now. Jump and crawl your way to that gun over there.
Maybe if I do really bad.
Out of charges.
Let me do. Will give me like really bad stats to start with. So I'll just take really long on these things. Ooh. No? Okay. Maybe I can actually try and jump around here. No, okay, they thought about that. So I have to go through here. Can I? No, I can't avoid that.
Now shoot that flying target for me.
Maybe I can just get all of my bullets out and not hit anything. See if that helps with anything. I don't know. Okay, now he gave me a marker there.
Rotating.
Right, my communication. I also have my ping. This.
Right here.
Yeah. It's better. Anyway, I'm gonna be just chilling here. Hope my accuracy drops really low, so it ultimately puts me in a bad MMR. Let's see. Gotta check the audio real quick. Okay, seems to work fine. And I just shoot a bit more, just shoot and shoot. See how it goes.
Accuracy is everything. Okay. So remember to stop before you fire. Try it on these bots and grab the rifle.
Adjust. Maybe try and die to the spot. Pretty cool. Oh, nice. I died to it. Okay. Just die some more, just die some more. Because, you know, just maybe it helps with getting plays go. And I actually, no. Sad. No, can't go there either. Okay. Maybe they can't see me. I am hidden. Stealth. This time I did damage to him. Okay. Yes. Decrease that accuracy. Oh, I should not have headshot him probably. I'm gonna let myself die here. To just get the MMR down. Oh, what? This one stays dead. Okay, okay. Try to knife this guy. One, two. Okay. It's a phantom. Spray it down, spray it down. That's how the phantom works, right? Just spray it. Yeah.
Position yourself so you only fight one at a time. And aim down sights for a closer look.
What if I don't do it? What if I just spray him down and die? Phantom is really ridiculous. Think about it. It just works. Hi. This spot also don't have aim. That may help with it. But, you know. This is just... Oh, maybe I can do the parkour here, actually. No, I can't. Okay. Just take some time. Let's die in this part. Decrease the MMR even more. I actually don't know if the game takes the tutorial into, like, how you do in the tutorial into the rating. But... I think it does, so I'm gonna... do bad in the tutorial. Okay. I'm gonna shoot some more.
The next bot can't see you, but it will hear you. Walk slowly so it doesn't detect your footsteps.
Walk into here.
Then take it by surprise. Just
see how it goes. Just to call it the running straight tactic. This is learned it from tens. Yeah, that's how you're meant to do it.
Normally, you'd have to think about which guns and abilities to spend your creds on. But for now, go wild. Take this time to check your settings. Adjust your aim sensitivity. Review your keybinds.
Aim is good.
I want everything to custom fit.
That's good, that's good. Thing works right. No, let's go.
Right here.
Yeah.
And do bad on this kit. These bots pop with one headshot. Body shots deal less damage and leg shots deal less. They'll despawn quickly, so see how many you can get before the timer runs out.
I'm gonna get zero here, just. For like MMR purposes. Getting a good zero here seems good. Getting a good zero here seems good, yeah. No, but I was just spraying somewhere random, not hitting anything seems like where you would go when you're bad. I don't know. Oh, wait, I shot the target. Okay. Already did it. This is the time it's not running. I run and gun. See if anything happens. I'm actually gonna... I think I'm gonna turn this thing to left-handed. Oh, my minimap. I have to adjust my minimap soon.
All right, track down that waypoint. It'll lead you to the teleporter. Go through it so we can practice using your abilities. They make a huge difference in setting up a favorable fight. Every agent's abilities are different. See what your bow does by shooting that wall.
Standing ahead.
And there they are. Use your intel to take them out one by one.
Okay. This dart should not be there anymore. That's not realistic at all. Ah. You're all running and gunning. You have infinite... You know, I actually... This is gonna work, isn't it? Oh god, this arrow just makes the worst noises ever. Oh yeah, this mixes up with some jumps! That always made everything better. I can't believe that headshot did. Spray at this guy, hold it. Spray him through the wall, spray him down.
Up ahead is a device called the Spike.
Nice.
It's how the enemy steals our Radionite. Attackers try to plant it at key sites, and defenders try to stop them. Practice taking the Spike to the highlighted site and planting it.
Let's just go here. Oh, this is the Spike. Wow, thank you, Brimstone. Didn't know
out
that.
Out of charges.
I think I Yeah, I messed up my ability binds. So Q is E and E is... Should be E, should be this. This should be this. Yeah, this is better. Okay.
I have the spike.
Have the spike now. Follow the walkway to the enemy's side. Okay, that's what I'm doing. Very good. Yes, I'm following the walkway.
Revealing area.
Mm-hmm. Can't actually drop anything right now. Okay. Crazy. I think. Wait, it says hold 4, but if I hold 4, nothing happens. Wait. Is this tutorial broken?
The attackers plant the spike. The defenders will try to defuse it. I'll send in some bots. You take cover in the boathouse behind you and defend that spike.
Okay, I will. I will. Oh, I need to get into the area here. Okay. Now let's kill them. Oh no, I'm gonna die. What am I gonna do? This is so sad.
Scanning ahead.
Oh no. That's not how the spike behaves normally. Died again. Oh no. Let's see where the other bot is.
Is a device called the spike. It's how the enemy steals our radionite. Attackers try to plant it at key sites, and
let's
defenders try to stop them.
Fail it again.
Practice taking the spike to the highlight.
Wait, is it still in the game? No.
It.
Okay, I got to fix my map real quick because that's just not how it is. So map fixed. Fixed orientation should be always the same. Off map size. I don't have a minimap yet, so I'll have to do that later. But
like the attackers plant the spike, the defenders will try to defuse it. I'll send in some bots. You take cover in the boathouse behind you and defend that spike.
Okay, nice. Very good aim skills. No. Shoot him in the legs. Oh no, more bots. What am I gonna do? Oh no, oh no.
Remember to use your abilities to give you the advantage.
Okay,
shoot
okay.
Sonar bolt at the targets on the wall.
So I got this.
Standing ahead.
All those kills charged up your ultimate ability.
Okay, okay, okay.
Bam.
Bam. I got this. Yeah.
I am the hunter.
I can hit him.
Excellent.
I got it.
You're good to go.
This is. This just feels so bad. And this bike sound is very annoying.
Front lines are waiting.
Okay.
Welcome to Valorant.
Okay. That was the tutorial. I am now ready to play competitive, right? I'm basically an esports pro at this point. Go. Click to get into your next match. Oh, that's interesting. I don't know what it is. Except push to talk, always push to talk. Yeah. Epic Eagle 69. Yeah, that's me. So I'm gonna go play a game. Yeah. Wait. Oh, and now voice chat, obviously. Ah, stupid. Well, let's do it. Let's get into a game. Try to get a very low rank. 20 minutes for the tutorial? Oh, how much did I use? I think it was 20 minutes. On my, I was live for 20 minutes now. And I only played the tutorial, so I guess it's 20 minutes for the tutorial. That's a lot of time.
Match found.
Okay, let's get into this match. Let's not get into this match. I think the first match will be just adjusting settings that I forgot to adjust mostly. Left to see.
Match found.
Yeah, let's get into the first match on a fresh account after I did completely bad on this tutorial. Seem to be actual people. Yeah, it's interesting. Let's play Phoenix.
Just take a seat. I got this.
Phoenix, that really works with this team comp really well. The enemy already selected all their stuff. So let's get this. Trying to get the lowest rated account in Valorant. Or whatever I said the stream was. Lowest MMR possible in Valorant. Something. I don't know. Just waiting for the last guy to select now.
Just keep your tech any off moment. My flames, yeah? What do I want to fry your circuitry?
And we're here. In the game. It's pretty cool. So. I'm just gonna go around with a classic. Nothing else. Play some games. You know. Not gonna buy anything ever. Shoot people with the classic. And I'm not gonna go in a team. And I need to change my map. Oh my god. Minimap size. Minimap zoom. What is it? Oh no, that's the size. Is my map way bigger?
Scanning ahead.
That seems kinda okay. I don't know. Okay, great. I don't know how big I have it. I think maybe 0.8.
I have the spike.
Yeah, that seems reasonable. Should I do anything like inverting my mouse? That sounds fun. You definitely like. I want to say anything like invert anything with my settings, just tell me. It could be funny to do this.
I'll outshine all their radiance.
I mean, if we just use like weird settings or something, it could be funny, like inverted mouse control could be really funny to do. Did that guy just say ease? Okay.
Let's go!
Okay, dude. Imagine being toxic. So cringe. Imagine like, why is there no one here? literally no one. What is happening? Oh god. How are these people saying ease?
One enemy
this
remaining.
Gameplay is... Oh my god. I mean, I'm not like high ranked, I'm not even ranked, but this is something, definitely. This is really something. I'm gonna try to stay with zero kills and die every round, just to get my thing down, my MMR. Oh wait, I have to adjust my crosshair as well, right? Oh my god, this is so much I have to do. We could do funny crosshairs too. Maybe. Let's see. See how it goes. If you have like any suggestion what I could do, what would be funny, you could just type it in chat, it would be funny. Yeah. Oh god. I feel kind of bad for basically like ruining other people's games, but I mean, look at this. I wouldn't say I'm ruining the game.
Phoenix,
they're just dying.
Burning, okay?
I want the combat score 0. Never do damage. That would be pretty bad for my MMR. Feel like that would be pretty bad. But my econ rating is gonna be pretty high, right? Right? No, probably not. That's not how econ works. I'm gonna go see alone. To some bunny hops. These guys can't hit me. No, they can. Okay. The cipher actually knows how to look at people. Sometimes. Not really.
I know exactly where you are.
God. These people. Either they're just used to this, which I hope they aren't. Because that would be really. I really say a lot about this. Oh, hey! Hey, how you doing? Hey, Scott. I'm just, yeah, playing on a fresh account, trying to get, like, really low MMR, and then play ranked, maybe. So, yeah, thought that would be fun. Oh right, you're working like something with graphics, if I'm right, like designing stuff. Well, good luck with, I don't know, making things look good or something. I don't know what designers do bad at designing stuff. Oh yeah, definitely got this. Say hi. Epic, you got 69. Definitely got this. Yeah. See? This is the peak gameplay while we're here. Trying to get like a combat score of 0 right now, so the game thinks I'm really, really bad and places me in lower MMR than this. Just so I can get the lowest possible start in ranked when I started. Because I want to see how the low ranks look. And I thought it would be funny and we can do like challenges, weird crosshairs, weird settings like inverted mouse or something.
One thought enemy remaining.
Chat could come up with something like that. Mm-hmm. honestly, it's just like incredible that someone's actually watching me do this. Like, I don't know. Normally I'd just be sitting here doing this, doing basically nothing. But it's cool that someone's actually watching this. Is he gonna die? Oh god! Yeah, thanks, thanks. Hope you have fun at work or are productive or whatever. Yeah, let's see how they play this. Ooh. What's our Sova gonna do with the spike? These fights.
Revealing area.
Okay. He uses abilities. That's better than I did. Yeah, I'd probably do that. But I don't know how you like network discourse, because I don't want to be like, hey, watch my stream, I'm such a good streamer, because I know that I'm not really a good streamer, and I don't like self-promoting. It's just weird. So I'm gonna reply hi to every hi in chat just for fun, like add a special Discord servers for it, like self-promoting servers, because that's weird. Aw, nearly got her.
Toxin screen down.
But maybe I'll try it. Yeah, I'll just. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. I generally don't like watch Twitch a lot. Like, you're basically the only streamer that I watch. So I don't know. So I'm not like in the community. I don't know what people normally do on Twitch. But yeah, maybe that's a good idea. I think I'll try that. Just see how people. Just go to other people's streams, talk a lot. It's like a great idea. You are pog. Yeah, I just made. I had like a Twitter account, but I never posted anything on it. And I'm not sure if I have my OBS set up to post on my Twitter when I start streaming. So, but I actually recently made a post, a tweet, I guess.
I got you, bruv.
Not really like that, but I made a tweet about something I drew and how I want to do more drawing on stream. I think that would be interesting to see how that goes. Let's use my ult. Yeah. I think that's a good way, yeah.
Reloading.
Okay, I think the that rating 0 isn't gonna work out now. But, oh wait, I want Bucky. Don't want a gun. But this, yeah, I think networking. I should do more networking, probably. Yeah. I mean, if I want more viewers, and obviously I want more viewers because it's easier to do chat. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Just do what you like to do. That's, yeah. I'll do it. I try to do this stuff when I can. Yeah. I mostly, like, my goal, I'd say, being a streamer is just to be entertaining. I like to entertain people because it would be, I'd like to actually know that people have a better day than because of me, like I made a difference in their day. That would be such an amazing feeling for me. So that's basically my goal. Stream scheme. On YouTube. Oh yeah, I actually watched one of the videos. Like, 10 things you do wrong as a small streamer or something like that. I watched like halfway through and I was like, this is boring, let's watch some Valorant content. But yeah, should definitely do that. One of the first things I had to be in the movement. Yeah, probably. I don't know, I just... Last player standing. Okay. What was I saying? I'm just so distracted by this high-level gameplay right now, I don't know what I'm talking about. Ah yeah, right, like, he told, I think it's a he, I don't know, on the channel, one of the tips was, like, on the first video, use a face cam, but I don't know, I don't want to use a face cam, so I'm not gonna do that. And everything he says just sounds so much work and effort, and it's just, nah. Also, he told me to be like, if you're under 18, just don't do it and take video editing classes or something. But, like, I don't want to become successful necessarily. So, I don't know if I should do that or not. Yo, Sova. Hi. So what in here? I mean, I have a face cam, but I don't know, I wouldn't like to use it because I myself don't really like how I look, so I don't want last round to, also I don't want to overlay anything in the gameplay. Well, yeah, if you're good at something, obviously. There's like the different types of why people watch your stream, because you're good at something or because you're like just a fun personality. Like, I don't know.
They're not better than me.
If you're like pro at something, like the best in the world at something, people are gonna watch you just because they wanna learn from you. But I'm not good at anything basically, so I'm just trying to...
Careful now!
Yeah, just be entertaining, funny and interesting. Yeah, that's I am the funny. I am the F in interesting. Yeah, definitely. I thought about playing Overwatch on stream. Played Overwatch for a bit. Never was really good at it. I mean, I'm not good at this stream either. But just doing different things than Apex, but for some reason I always streamed. Yeah, it is a good game, Overwatch, but I don't know. It's so boring, like the time to kill is so slow. And you can always just react when someone's shooting you and kill them before they kill you. And it's just stupid as a concept, I think. Yeah, I definitely want to stream other things than Valorant. Maybe I'll stream Apex sometime. Never played it. But... No, I just play Valorant right now because it's like the easiest thing for me to stream. Wow, that's not really a unique... I guess it's unique, but... Yeah. I don't know. It's not something I want to be like, oh wow, this person is like that. I want to more like, oh, this person is like that and gender fluid, you know? That's why I watch them.
Spike planted.
What, is this a bot? This looks like a bot. It's definitely... it's weird.
Careful now!
Burn the houses. Maybe I try to get killed by this bot. Maybe that will decrease the rank. Or whatever. MMR.
Last player standing.
Ooh, yes. Kill me. Yeah. I guess. I don't know. I don't know, I just... there's so many things where I'm like, yeah, maybe. I don't really know because I just don't know a lot of things. I don't like to say anything when I'm not 100% sure. And I don't, yeah, know much about streaming. So... yeah. I don't really talk that much, but yeah, it's been fun until now, so see how it goes. Yeah, just
my ultimate isn't ready.
Time.
Spike planted.
Yeah, practicing. I never have a list of things. Topics you want to talk about. Oh my god, that's so much work. You have to do something before you start streaming. That sounds too much for me. Nah. I don't know. Topics.
Last player standing. Enemy remaining.
The MVP is mine. Let's do this.
I guess a topic I've recently like thought about a bit is music. I've really weird music taste. Like, I used to listen to a lot of music. Maybe today. Yeah. Yeah, I know it's weird. Yeah, it is. Especially if, like, no one is in chat. That's even weirder. If you're just sitting there talking to yourself. Like this. I don't even see my view count right now. I don't know where I see it in OBS.
Y'all better keep up.
I mean, speaking to yourself is just easier if you have someone that gives you ideas, like in chat, for example. Yeah, I get it. I never chatted, like, again, you're the first streamer that I actively watch and stuff. But interacting with chat is just much easier than just blindly talking, I guess. Because, you know, you have topics to talk about and don't to do everything yourself.
Careful now.
Let's go into the spawn, maybe try to die by this thing again. Oh. Nice, killed me. Yeah.
Remaining.
Said a long time ago you work on a lurk. Probably work.
You get a pick, we move in.
Hope it goes well, I swear. Hope your work or something goes fast. I don't know. Yeah, I'm not gonna ask questions because You said you wanted to work. I'll try maybe get a kill with the fire here. Fire and knife only, that sounds like a great way to do it. I want this gun. Okay, nice. Let's get the fire.
Enemy spotted.
Standing. Oh god, I just hope I don't like demotivate any of these new players. I mean, they're obviously new players or just kids that are trying to play. I hope I don't demotivate anyone, but I kind of need to feed to go down, and it's unranked, so no one really could really care.
One enemy remaining.
Right.
Where is everyone hiding?
Okay. Nice side hold. I hope he dies to this. Just hope he dies to the bot. Didn't.
You
okay.
Forget. I always play hide.
Cypher's definitely hard carrying. Oh no.
Okay,
yeah, I was
Cypher.
Also have a lot of kills.
Nice meat. That was good.
Cool. I'm just gonna go through garage, maybe through mid. I actually don't know if this is a minimap. This minimap I did earlier, if this is the same I have in my main account. But it works, looks pretty good. Let's get it.
Careful now.
See if they die to that. Anyone? No.
Spike
okay.
Planted.
Joke's over. You're dead.
No. That was my friend. Why did you kill him, Viper? That's my other friend. At least he had like nice day or something. Or the fire. This is so strange. Like, I'm used to so different gameplay like than this. It's so weird to see this. Sova, okay. Sova's gone.
Let's go.
Who cares?
I got things to do.
Do we also have bots? Not sure. No, I don't think we have bots. Cool. Only the enemy team has a bot. He's AWPing? Oh my god. Cypher though.
Now, where to set up shop? Many people.
Oh god. Let's spectate him just to get some good gameplay for everyone that's watching. Holding an angle, missing your shots, not dying for it. That's how you're supposed
Last
to play, right?
Dead.
Yes! Frenzy meta also involved.
Give me a moment. I need to set back up.
Very good player. What's a meme weapon I can use against them? I'm gonna buy abilities right now, but what's a meme weapon? Like the worst weapon in the game. I don't know. Guess it's gonna be just feeding, running into bullets. As you usually do when you play serious games in Valorant. Also, I've, I know talking exactly about, like, serious games in Valorant, I've seen, like, a YouTube channel. I don't know what it was named. I don't remember it, but it was, like, some really cool experiments, like, 5 iron versus 5 bronze playing Spike against each other. Just last seeing what's standing. The difference between those two ranks. If there's, like, a big skill difference or not. And it was very interesting to see. The game got into overtime, and the Irons actually won that. And the Bronze were like, oh, they're so bad, they aren't checking corners, but they themselves didn't do anything. And it was, the Irons were all just like really good comps, and had a lot of, sounded like they had fun. the Bronze were just trash talking each other and stuff. So I don't know if there's really that big of a difference between those ranks. Yeah, just wanted to talk about this YouTube channel I saw.
Where is everyone hiding?
Kill me. Gonna strafe with the spot. It's doing my dancing exercise. Here we are.
Spike planted.
Oh god, these guys take this like serious. Look at him, he's ADSing, that means he's a good player, right? Oh no, we lost. No. That's unfortunate. See my stats. Oh god. Scoreboard. I wasn't even the worst. Well, yeah, the bot was worse than I did. I was. This is stupid. Econ rating should not work like this. Seriously. Like, that's not how econ should work. Doesn't make sense. Econ, I think in my opinion, econ should be like calculated also on what value your teammates buy, and if you buy with them or save with them and stuff like that, not only how much money you have. Because like this, you see, 448 econ just because I never bought anything. It's just insane. Well, what are these missions? Purchase shields, use your abilities, purchase shields. Purchase shields 2 times? Okay, seems great. Confused. The welcome contract. Oh, that's this thing. Wait, that's like takes no XP to do. Oh my god. Like tier 10, a second free agent. Yo. This welcome contract is so good. Like, crazy. So 10 unrated wins to going to comp. Okay. Let's see. What's in store for this one? Also, I saw today on my YouTube timeline, may notice I'm a lot on YouTube, something about Valorant Night Market, and there were like reduced prices on stuff. I don't know, is that still in the game or was it a one-time thing? Because it would be pretty cool to get reduced prices, like the one time to actually buy skins, because I'm never gonna have enough money to buy like freaking these skins. But they look so cool. Like imagine you could buy these skins actually. Like even this gun, look at this. It's a Guardian.
Match found.
17 euros. Why? And the night market, like at least how it was in that video, was like 50% off, 30% off of these skins. And it was just crazy.
They think I'm an old dog? I'll show them just how many tricks I know.
I'm gonna play Brim just for his molly, I think, because the Phoenix molly just heals me. I want to be able to die in my own molly. Like, I want a 1v1 with knives on top of a Brim molly. That sounds like an epic fight. I think I'll play some games with this. Maybe wait until we auto win enough to get the 10 games. Then I'll see how much time I spend on the stream. Like, it's already an hour. It's crazy. Feels like no time, just talking, just playing. Maybe I'll draw a bit later. And I don't know. I'll see. Yeah, that's what I was talking about, I think. I don't know if I finished the sentence, but I posted start of a new profile picture I was working on to my Twitter. So if you want to see that, you can check it out. I saw you followed me on there, Scott. Yeah. Looks pretty cool. In my opinion, I have to change the backgrounds a bit and just get more detail in, which I'll do on stream sometime soon, probably. But yeah. Hope this game loads. Would be pretty cool if this game would actually load. Hello? Everyone here? Please? I want to play my game of Valorant. I am Brimstone. I need to play. The enemy team comp looks like an auto team comp. Just looks like a team comp, if you play Agent Roulette or something. The game would come up with. What is happening?
They can throw the whole playbook at us. I've seen it all before.
So what do we have? Two people that are standing still. Oh, one person that I haven't seen move yet. Ooh. Oh, there's a skin though. Yo. That's cool, a classic skin. I'm gonna take this classic. What is... This is so unreal. It just doesn't feel like the same game from what I'm used to. Like, it's not a fast-paced shooter game anymore. It seems like it's more about... I don't know what's it about. It's just really slow. You can just walk around. On here. Oh, take some fall damage. Oh no.
Molly.
Die. Seems fun. But maybe that's just the way I'm playing right now, that I don't take it serious. Why it feels so different from when I play normally. Like this. Okay, not anymore. But this just. What is he doing? Either he's also like trying to get a low rank or not. Or like he's just. I don't know. Not good. Which I could understand. People are not good. Get it? I don't mean to shame anyone that plays like this, but it's just. So weird to see. Oh yeah, we can definitely buy for you, Jet. Definitely. Let's do it. Gonna go over to B alone. They don't have ears at this rank, right? Just gonna stand here and wait. No crosshair placement. Look at the sun, I think. I think that's the sun. Is it the moon? I'm not sure. But that's an omen.
Molly.
One down.
Ah. He saw me. And I didn't do any damage to him? What? So unfortunate. This guy just ran into a box and was confused. Like, he's checking angles. But it's just not checking angles. If you know what I mean, like,
30 seconds
what is
left.
This? What are they doing? This. Playing this low just feels like empty. That's what I think. I mean, when I say it feels slower, like you don't see anyone. It's just nothing. Let's see how the Jet does it. Maybe I'll do a funny crosshair or something.
Yeah.
Everything on max, that should be fun. And arrow off. Dead on. Let's see how this monstrosity of a crosshair looks.
We're gonna win.
Oh.
No other option. Let's go.
Okay. Let's do it. Ow. Oh yeah. Aim.
So Molly.
Oh no, I actually mounted something good off. Didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. I hit her.
Stay down.
Wait, the Jet also has this crosshair. Wait. Wait, what? No. Can't be right. Yeah, it's just everyone because of my settings now. Welcome to hell. This is what it looks like. I'm very sorry.
One enemy remaining.
But yeah. This is it.
On top of that.
Oh my god, voice chat. Yo. Wait. Yo, there's voice chat in this game?
Last player standing.
Crazy. Like, if you use voice chat, I feel like you should just be higher. Dude. What are you doing at this rank? Like, at this elo, I guess. I don't know what to call it. What are you doing here? I'm gonna smoke us.
Watch and learn.
Fun.
Smoke's down.
Make it halfway. They will never see it coming.
Molly.
And he died. I love it. I love these people. I mean, if people would spectate me right now, they would probably also think, am I absolute trash? But yeah.
Enemy
this
hit.
Is just
one enemy remaining.
AFK. I haven't had a single game yet where no one was AFK at this, you know. Like, are people just purposely AFKing to get lower, or is there like a secret strat behind it? I don't know. I don't know if I want to know. I should probably just stay away from this. This is like below wood. Like below iron.
Jet is at B side.
And Killjoy killed her with the Phantom. People are using the Phantom way more than the Vandal at this rank. Something I noticed. I mean, I've only played like a few matches, but yeah. Yo, dude. Some cool Apple Watch or something. Some cool icons.
Keep up.
Can you believe this guy is supposed to be German? Like, he's not even racist.
Smoke down.
Hello. I am very good Brimstone. The lineup. The Molly lineup. Yeah.
Molly.
Yes. See? That was the lineup to get it around the box.
Placing swarm grenade.
I'm gonna die. Placing no, I can't die. Wait, I need to die.
Enemy spotted, dead.
No. Let me run in. Wait, yeah, I can die from the spike, right? Yeah, I can die from the spike. I hope I die from the spike. Nice. No! Aww. Meant to die by player. Would have been better. I think, I don't know. I don't know how this stuff works. Only thing I know is how to throw away classics and throw away games. Wee. You know, there's like a silent way to bunny hop, I think. Like, I'm not sure how. That's definitely not it, but this, yeah. Bunny hop like this, and it's just silent if you go upwards. Okay, let's get the ult to kill myself, maybe. Hmm. Why is no one at A? This is so weird. Like, I'm just walking around and I don't see anyone. Like, what is happening? In garage. Okay, what is garage on this map? What does that mean? Oh, here.
One enemy remaining.
He died? Oh my god. He died. Why? Why do people like do this stuff?
30 seconds left.
I don't get it. I just don't get it. Running EDS. Very good, Kyoru.
I got the spike.
Are we gonna lose to time?
10 seconds left.
Ooh, he's in sewers. Only chance to win right now. No. He could have won that for us. That's sad.
Race it to the spike sites.
Can I just? No. Okay, I can't. Wait, why do I have a phantom? What? Dude, take your phantom back. I don't want it. Interesting that this guy didn't say anything in voice chat after that.
Placing swarm grenade. Planted. Placing swarm grenade.
But yeah. O. B. What do they mean? B. Oh.
Die.
Oh. Oh, okay. That's what they mean. That's interesting. Definitely. That's weird. She dies.
The dimension of the fabric here is thin.
It's just so through. Like, weird is the only word that's in my mind right now. I don't know what else to say because there is nothing else to say. It is just weird. It's just what it is. Bam! Let's go no scopes and oops.
Keep it cool. That's how you survive.
I'm gonna go in here, try to get some no scopes on them. If I can find anyone. Maybe. Hello. Anyone here?
Gotcha.
Okay, one. I don't know if that counts as a no scope because, like, she's standing still. Ooh, there's someone here.
One enemy remaining.
Oh god. Oh no. Oh no! I'm already. What? How did I get 4 kills? What is that? I don't. No, I don't want. This is bad. This is bad. This is really bad. Ah, I can't do this. I need to die some more. Well, You know, I kinda have to. I'm sorry, Yoru. I really appreciate your advice, though. Don't die, please, please, please. It's over. Okay, he didn't. That's good to know.
I got this fight.
Going up. Enemy spotted.
Yeah, walk into the firewall. Children, you know everything about firewalls, so.
One enemy remaining.
Ooh. Did you just crouch spray? I didn't think people would do this at this. I keep calling it this rank, but it's not really a rank.
Here.
Then plant.
Lights down.
Plant lockdown. Yeah.
Team Ace.
Wow. Wait, Team Ace? What does that even mean? I'm so confused. I don't. Nice. I'm not born frack again. Let's go.
Out of charges.
Oh, I need to buy. Right. Just smoke myself a bit. Wait. Yeah. I want to get like to. Here or something? Then just smoke myself. Don't see anyone. Cool, cool, cool. I'm just gonna stand here.
Launching smoke. Myself.
Yeah. Here I am safe. No one can see me. I am hidden. 2-1.
Launching smoke.
I actually don't know the timing of these smokes, so I'm just guessing. Guesstimating, some people would say. If I get them right.
Smoke's down.
And yeah. That's that. That's everything.
One enemy remaining.
If he can hear.
No, let's die, please. Nice.
Got the death. If I die, it was great knowing you all. Also, delete my hard drive.
Definitely Brimdiv. I should say that at the end, Brimdiv. I should do that. But I don't want to be toxic. And I really don't do anything. How are people doing worse than I am doing? Like. Do you see this gameplay? People are playing worse than this and actually trying. Like, what is happening? No, no, aww. I wanted to see if she was dumb enough to fall for it. She wasn't. It's so sad.
Placing swarm grenade.
This creature really wants to test that trap. She did this every round. It was like, let them defuse, let them defuse. Kind of funny.
One enemy remaining.
Oh god. Ooh, I hear someone. The creature is dead now. Can't test the traps if you're dead. I'm confused. What these comms are. Like, why did the killjoy say A there?
Last round,
like,
before the
what
switch.
Value does it give for the team?
Don't waste your firepower.
I'm gonna go by shields. Just because.
Turret out.
I need to do that for, like, something. I don't know. Maybe I'll smoke here. Just stand
there. Let's go.
Sounds like great. Sounds like a great plan. Hi, Brim. Don't worry. I'm here.
Launching smoke.
I think there's a guy there. Like there. Not sure.
Launching smoke.
There's definitely someone here.
One enemy remaining.
Reloading.
Nice.
Switching sides.
Yeah. This is the gameplay everyone's here for. Right? So, gameplay, that was this thing everyone's talking about. I think. I need to smoke off here. I really want to like stop this Euros push. I think that would be funny. Yeah, but I'm afraid I can do it. Okay, let's go.
Keep up.
Come on, go in, go in.
Molly.
Yes, I am smart. Smart player. Just stand here.
Smoke's down.
Mm-hmm. No one sees me here. I am safe. Brimstone smokes are basically wards, you know? That's how it works.
One enemy remaining.
Can't shoot me through the smoke. That's illegal.
Launching smoke.
Shooting through smokes is actually against the Geneva Convention. Because it's just mean.
Tim beacon down.
30 seconds.
Wow,
left.
There's like this clock thing in the background. Oh, I never noticed that. It's so cool. Standing. Wow. There's a lot of detail in this game. Wait. Oh yeah, we're defending.
10 seconds left.
She probably planned it, right? Is she not planting?
Swarm grenade out. Okay. Clutch.
Okay. Okay,
I
sure.
Focus for a second.
Sure. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Need a drop.
Yeah,
thanks.
You get it. You go, girl. Oh, God. Let's try and make a smiley face here. Boop, boop. Yeah, that's definitely a smiley face. Valorant.
Let's go!
Fun.
Smoke.
Nope, I'm invisible. No. That was illegal.
Placing sentry.
Can't do that. Where did A? What? I'm so confused.
One enemy remaining.
But the jet is doing good work with the money I gave her. She killed someone, and she is second best frag. So like, yeah. Going sewers. Let's see, I'm going sewers. Ooh, checking the corner. Checking the corner. Crosshair placement on point. Some bunny hopping. Yeah,
30
yeah.
Seconds left.
That's how we do it here. That's how we do it. Looking at corpses. There's a player. You have to be careful. Ooh, goes for the knife. Goes for the knife. What a win! Oh my god. He is crazy.
Match
there was
point.
Some skill there.
Oh, look. They're desperate.
We're 4v3, by the way. That's great. That's always great. You always have to see that when you know. Yeah, it's Uh-huh.
Turret out.
Left this thing. Oh.
Smoke's down.
Ha. This time I am invisible.
Smoke's down. Launching smoke.
Triple invisible. He will never see me. Oh, he saw me. How? That Sova is so good. Like, he shot me. I can't. I wish I could play music in the background, but Twitch doesn't let me do that. So I don't know.
Enemy spotted.
Last player standing. One enemy remaining.
Out of 30 seconds left.
Yeah. Killjoy, you go. You have an Apple Watch and a dream. 1v1 this guy. You're better than him. Ooh, we gave away his position. This is scary.
Planted.
Look around the corner. Look around the corner. Oh, there he is. There he is. Goes for the warbang. Goes for the warbang. The spray and the kill. Oh my god. Killjoy, you are amazing. Definitely the best player I've ever seen. What a win.
I knew it would all work out.
So much for
it. It always does.
YouTube Urni. Huh, now a YouTuber. Cool to see. 10k XP? What? What? Look at how much stuff I got! With 10k XP I got like 2.5 tiers of this welcome thingy. Like, what? What? No, that's not how it should work. So much. Not purchasable. Wow. So mean. How much more wins do I need for competitive now? 9? Yeah, 9, okay. I can count and do
match
basic
found.
Maths. Okay. Fast matches, Haven. Mm-hmm. Sounds like a great time. Let's go, Jet.
Let's go.
This is what this team comp needs. Jet, to spice it up. Double controller. I see. Bit against the meta, but we're getting into it. Yeah. A sage also from the old meta, I see, but combined with the Yoru, so it's a mix of old and new. Also, we're playing on Haven. I think there's some pretty good Viper wall lineups on Haven, and some really good one ways with Omen, especially on, on both sides. Not especially, I think, but one ways are just stronger in general on defense. Yeah, this should be a good game. Yeah. We're playing against another team with people in it. Probably, maybe they're bots. The Brimstone looks like he's not having a good time. Customized at all. But I mean, I'm not customized either, so yeah, I don't know.
What a shame to take Jet's young wife. Truly a pity.
What did she just say? Why are all these voice lines so aggressive? Like, I'm so sad I killed you, but like, not really, because I'm sarcastic. Yeah, irony. Like, dude, why can't there be like some cute ass voice lines? Like, I don't know.
Reloading.
Like in Overwatch, there's like voice lines with Mercy and Genji where they give like, where Mercy gives like Swiss chocolate to Genji or something. Oh no, Genji gives chocolate to Mercy and she's like, oh, thank you, you're so sweet. Like, I want to see that in Valorant, that would be so cool. I should have bought abilities. Huh. You think they kill me? No, I don't think so. Nice. Yes. This is Jet, how it's supposed to be. 99 damage. Wow, that's an achievement. Probably. Like, hitting 99 damage with a boombot? That has to be like a perfect distance or something. Wow. Amazing. Okay. The enemies definitely know what they're doing. Okay, good plan.
Last player standing.
Okay. Nice jump. Ooh, almost. Really good try, Euro. Are they gonna defuse it? Yeah. Okay. Ooh, halfway there. They got it. Oh, crazy. Takes some skill to defuse like that. Imagine though if there was like mini game to defuse the spike or something. It would make for a lot of funny highlights from streamers or just from esports tournaments where people try to defuse and just don't get it because they don't get the mini game or something like that. But from a competitive aspect, it would obviously not be that good. It would be funny to see though. So I don't know. Another change in Valorant that I thought about that would be pretty cool is like, you know how the gun slow is like super slow? I would like if the different guns had like different slows. Like snipers had like a really high slow and the premium rifles had a high slow, but stuff like the Stinger didn't have that high of a slow. Because it just makes sense and it would maybe balance them a bit better because Stinger and Frenzy are really broken right now. It would be a nerf to those guns too. So that sounds like a pretty good idea for me. I don't know, I'm not sure. Yeah, that's something I thought about. Don't interrupt us. We're having fun. Right? We're having fun. Yeah.
Enemy here.
Last player standing.
Oh no. See if they say anything about it.
But not nice enough to die in. Let's win and get out of here.
Yeah. The question mark hit me with the question mark, you know. You know how it is. Hit him with the question mark. You just gotta. Wait, she's not that spawned. That's sad. I wanted her to spawn. Okay. Let's go in. There is someone there. Let's not go there. There are people here. Maybe you can kill her? You got this, dude.
Reloading.
You got this. Let's go. I believe in you. Maybe not. Okay.
No charge
left. Can't dash through people. Lisa Sage didn't see that.
Shadows traveling.
Spectator Sage's gameplay, that question marked me.
Let's see how she's playing. Pretty good, pretty good, yeah. The floor is pretty interesting, so you gotta aim at it a lot. That's what I always say. Keep your crosshair at the floor, or you're gonna miss your shot. Because, like, aim is basically everything in Valorant. So, yeah. You have to train it by looking at the floor. That improves your accuracy by like 10% or something. Same way with skins. If you have a skin, you get instant aimbot. And you get like a soft aimbot if you look at the floor. Like, bam, bam, bam. Just get that. Super useful. I'll show you. Get like instant aimbot. What is a good weapon to show aimbot with? Phantom, yeah. Get like instant aimbot with it. Like bam, 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 bam. Just by looking at the floor. Mm-hmm. Look, 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 I'm looking at the floor. Let's see. See, instant aimbot. Anyone here?
One enemy remaining.
Instant aimbot. Let's go.
I got the spike.
Instant aimbot just by looking at the floor. You see? You might think this guy is scary or something, but just gotta do this. Instant aimbot.
Oh wow, you guys suck.
You made them look like idiots, Jet. You should do that again.
I should not. I'm top frag. Oh god. What lobby am I playing in?
Gun here.
No, I'll go see. I'll do it. I dare you to do it. Imagine not going C though, that's so cringe. Like, imagine not going C. Like, dude. Imagine not going C. That would be so weird. I got it. Aww. I wanted the kill. Honestly, I don't want the kill. I'm just still top frag. This is... You're not serious. Right.
Aww. Standing.
Dude, you know where she is. What? What? What?
Blood.
Wait, okay. Okay. Sure. Nice play, Omen. You really clutched that one.
I'll make them remember.
Still top frag.
Gun here.
Gotta buy my abilities again.
On my way. I have extra money if anyone needs.
Let's go in.
Cutting through.
Blocking sight.
Nice. Wasted my ult. That's great.
This guy kicked.
But you see, like, these smokes just enable the team to push. That's why controllers are so strong, in my opinion. And Jet, especially, just because of her smokes. I know they got nerfed, but I can just smoke like that, and my team can just push through. I mean, they probably would have pushed even without my smokes. But I think that's the strength of controllers. They can just smoke something, and you get it for free, like space. Like in like hero shooters or something, like Paladins or Overwatch, they would be called tanks. They create space for the DPS and supports to play, mostly for the DPS to play. The DPS here would probably be like the duelist or something.
I have extra money if anyone needs.
And supports. I don't know what supports would be. I'm not sure. But yeah.
Can someone get this?
Oh yeah, sure, we can get an Ares. Why not? Let's do it.
Lock in sight.
No. How she would look away and not see me. Would have been cool. But I really need to get rid of this top fragging thing going on, so I need to lose some rounds right here. Like this guy. Didn't see the jet. I wish it would have been like that. That's what I planned.
Race into the spike site.
Pretty late for me right now. Probably stop streaming spikes after this here. Match. Spikes here. Oh my god, there's a spike there? Crazy dude. And stream later again. Yeah. Probably do that. Probably some Valorant again. But on my main account. Would be pretty different. I knew there was a jet spot we can stand in here. Sure if it still exists.
Locking sight.
Smoke this off. Smoke this off. They won't know I was here. I was here. Ever.
Prepare for hellfire.
Oh. Okay.
Joke's over. You're dead.
That's interesting. Oh no, oh no, dude. You got knifed. Hi. Need help for something? Hi. Hi.
Last player standing.
Get rid of that top frag I have. Oh, not top frag, but that high frag. I want to be bottom frag. I need to be bottom frag. So I need to buy my abilities. Wee.
Gun here.
Try not to die.
Okay, let's do it. Ooh, she's there again. That's scary.
Enemy spotted.
Ooh. Don't want us. No. Engagements here. Just need to chill out. Man, I'm top frag again. I don't want this. Oh god. This sucks.
Win, show me where to go. Watching here. Gun here.
You got it, guy.
Coward, run.
Cutting through.
Gun here.
Okay, okay. Tactical, very interesting spot. Ooh. Ooh.
No charges left.
Wait, I didn't buy. Didn't buy my updrafts back. That sucks.
Enemy spotted.
Now I gotta actually position. Fuck it.
I got the spike.
Nice.
Circle better once they're
back. No, don't surrender. Don't surrender, guys.
Gun here.
You want to win this, right?
I have extra money if anyone needs. I have extra money if anyone needs.
Thank you.
Gun here. What's this?
Time to jump.
Oh. Nice shot. Couldn't even see her because of my crosshair. Ooh. Ooh. Huge ult. Huge. Huge. Big value. Let's see this hero play we see. Alright. There's the jet. There's the jet. Ooh. Where's she? Where's she? It's a mystery. Oh.
You fought well.
There's the jet again. My mortal enemy. Enemy.
Get out of my way.
Let's see. Ooh, the taps. Ooh, Vandal headshot. Yo.
One enemy remaining.
You have skill. Yo. Please be top frag now. Nice. I'm not top frag. Let's go.
Last round in the half.
Let's go.
I need a drop.
I have extra money if anyone needs.
Let's go. There's a classic here, dude. Anyone want my classic? There's a classic.
Gun here.
I'm gonna go over here.
I'll return.
Let's see how it goes. No, no, you don't see me. Ah. Huge TP, admittedly, that's high value. Mm-hmm. Nice wall. It's planting. There's pure aim pool here. Viper ulted. Ooh, this is getting intense. Really intense here. More ults. Oh my god. We even have another ult. If we want, we can use Sage ult. Do we? Also, again, using the aimbot trick with the floor. Great moves, great moves. Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay. And that's the round win. Very deserved win. I definitely carried that fight. Yeah.
Switching
6-6. This seems like
here.
A very balanced game. Yeah. Definitely no flaws here. Imagine if this game had flaws. Like, it'd be so weird. Wait, can I, like... I can only not... Okay, I'm not sure how this works.
Keep up.
Not sure if this even works with chat. Okay, let's see if anyone's here. Oh, I don't hear anyone.
You're done.
Means they're probably not here. Can I check a little real quick? Just to be sure. Okay.
Enemy here.
Let's see. Okay, no one here. Let's go to B. My jet movement is on point. Like always.
One enemy remaining.
Ooh, nice aim. Yeah, the Euro got us. Hopefully he gets a lot of frags. Gonna buy some armor. Because that's one of the missions. Let's jiggle this from over here. Yeah. Jiggling is like a pretty cool technique where you just jiggle the corner on your minimap and look on your minimap to see if there's anyone there. No blinded sound? Probably not here. Okay. Oh. That's something you have to take note of. There is something in here. Okay. Definitely something in the garage. There's this cool one way I can do, probably, if I can pull it off. Yeah, like here. Well, I can see them, but they can't see me. Right there on B. Okay. Let's go towards B. To be extra cautious here.
One enemy
because
remaining.
This is very dangerous.
Spike planted.
Like this. Yeah. Very cool.
Tasha's
actually pretty cool.
Just, you know, from the front. Gun here. Gun here.
Oh, we already have armor. Let's purchase the light armor.
Here.
Let's go. How, why are we all here? Let's see how it goes.
Time to jump.
See anyone here?
Lock sight.
Rest. Blinding. Reloading.
Locking sight.
Okay.
I've got here. Your trail. One enemy remaining.
Oh, this guy is dead. He's mid. So sad.
This is why we are a team. Gun here. Gun here. Gun here.
Let's go.
Gun here.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead with my evil plan. It's very evil. I'm doomed. Did I hear multiple enemies at sea? Do you hear that? Oh, there seems to be someone here. Speak it. Ooh. This is spicy. No one at spawn. Interesting, interesting. Interesting, interesting.
No charges left.
Player standing.
Almost. She didn't see me. Could have said I'm dead. It's a win, right?
One
Viper?
Enemy remaining.
Ooh.
30 seconds
Five HP.
Left.
Okay, that was funny. Look at this, still mid of leaderboard without using any guns.
Gun here. Can someone get this?
Ooh, I can definitely buy that.
Thank you. I have extra money if anyone needs.
Sounds like a lot of fun. Jiggle along. Oh, there's definitely a jet here. Can see her. There she is. Oh no. No, I don't have abilities.
Joke's over! You're dead!
I mean, I kind of heard him, but I was like, oh, nah, it's okay, it's fine, I can kill him. But then he was just there, and he had me first. She saw it. Saw me.
Gun here. Yeah.
One enemy here. Remaining.
And we are, like, actually winning this game. I need to like stop going for the cool gun stuff, cool knife stuff, because I'm actually gonna like get good frags with it. And I don't want to be high frag.
Let's get these idiots. Gun here. I have extra money if anyone needs.
Jiggle this. I don't think they're going to see, necessarily. I mean, on the one hand I say that, on the other hand, I hear those sounds. Getting arrows. Scared him.
Spike planted.
Let's go in.
Get out of my way. Jet.
I'm back.
One enemy remaining.
This is so sad. Well, at least I'm at the bottom of the frag list again.
Good.
That's good. She said nice. She actually said nice after that round.
I have extra money if anyone needs.
I have so much money and I have my ult already and it's like... Why is no one, not everyone playing like this? Like the eco scores would be so good.
Let's go!
Oh god. Imagine. Secret strat for perfect eco. Okay, nothing too long. Let's go garage. See here. Ooh. See anything? Okay, okay. Interesting, interesting. Interesting stuff, for sure.
One enemy remaining.
Can I do that? Please?
Don't stress. I'm quiet.
Match point.
I know how this gun will here. End.
I have extra money if anyone needs.
This is just stupid. This is so stupid. And I love it.
Gun here. Gun here.
Okay. No, no one's seen her.
What's this?
See what we have here. I can't aim.
Joke's over. You're dead.
Give me those back.
With this crosshair
one
thingy,
enemy remaining.
This. I don't even know if I can call this a crosshair. Like
lock in sight. Lock in sight.
Seconds left.
No, la, la. Sniper.
Don't stress. I'm super.
Defenders win.
That's so stupid. Well, GG. I'm gonna end the stream for today. I think it was a nice game to end on. Knife only. It was not really knife only because there was. I did some things. I didn't use the knife and I didn't really like try hard or anything, more like tried not to get it. Ooh, crypto recruit title. Yeah, it was nice. I wish there was a thing where you could see your MMR or something like that, even like a tracker website only. I'd love that. Anyway, thank you for tuning into the stream today, and hope you had fun here, hope entertained you. Gonna stop for now, maybe see you later, or I don't actually know when I'll stream again, so just follow, or if you want to see more of me now, go to my YouTube channel, Magic Miko on YouTube, or Magic Miko VODs for all the VODs. Goodbye, see you.